assuming we can dispense with the reading of this into the record.
Yes.
So I have a motion and a second, all in favor?
Aye.
All opposed? Motion passes. The next item is a resolution number 09017, resolution establishing a temporary moratorium on the issuance of building permits for duplex and multi-family dwelling units in the R8, R20, CL, and CD zoning districts.
Lisa's here, she can give us the detail here if you have any specific questions, but if you recall that with the village zoning regulations that were adopted a couple of months back after multiple and lengthy public hearings regarding very complex document addressing what design and land use elements we were considering for the future of the village. One very small item got overlooked, and we're trying to sew that up with this proposed moratorium that relates to lot coverage for duplex dwellings. Right now we run the risk, we were not doing of allowing for excessive lot coverage beyond what the intent was with that zoning revision. Lisa, want to respond to that any further?
Yeah, I would like to say, I've spoken to the solicitor about the fact that we do have one subdivision in town that has been approved. They have not recorded the subdivision yet, so it's not available for building permits yet, but it was approved as with two lots for duplexes. And so we don't want to kind of muck up the works for that subdivision and prevent them from getting a building permit because they're very close to recording that subdivision right now. It's at the corner of High Street and Clinton Avenue. So I think we have some proposed language amendment here, and it would state that any application involving duplex and or multi-family dwellings pending final approval by the planning board or pending with the building officials shall be exempt from this moratorium. And if that is acceptable, we would appreciate that.
Any questions for Bruce or Lisa? That's a motion.
This just applies for undersized lots, right?
No, this is a moratorium for all building permits for duplexes and multifamily for the next 6 months until we get that zoning amendment resolved. Now, if it is resolved before the 6 month elapse of that resolution, then we certainly lift it at that point.
I'll move we accept the resolution.
I second.
Any further discussion on this? Do we accept the, my question is, do we accept the motion with the amendment that the planner has requested? That is not listed on this. Is that correct?
We made that available to the clerk.
Okay, so I move to accept the amendment by the town planner for the resolution 09-017.
Yes.
Second.
Thank you.
Can you pass it as amended?
Pass it as amended. All in favor?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? No.
Okay.
You're welcome. Next one, resolution 09018, relative to the acceptance of land from Maureen Francoeur, Assessor's Plat 16, Lot 51.
This is a land donation proposed by the owner, Maureen Francoeur. It's in the North Shores, approximately 5,000 square feet. Obviously, the property is very wet. Owner is proposing to donate to the town in exchange for federal tax benefits that they will retain, but we're getting it at no cost.
Any questions, Bruce?
No.
Move to approve resolution 09-018 relative to the acceptance of land from Maureen Francoeur, Assessor's Plot 16, Lot 51.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? Passes. Communication.